Jim has a large head.
Well, yeah, but this is a massive thing to print. Honestly, super surprised at printing this well. I had to print super crazy with this thing. But well, so I'm excited to get started on this. They've been waiting on me for a while. We're gonna have to get those supports off the back of them all again. These things are sick.
So they're a funny boy, you know.
I mean, Jim Teddy. Benefits me, but we're gonna get the supports off here. Get some squirt money on it. Let's get it. Thank you. excited to finally get something that was the 100% source that I used. And I heard it didn't come up for this one, so I'm going to turn this off. How to start. We'll hopefully get another one going. Let's get to it. Are you not entertained?
Stickosaurus here! Happy Sunday! What's up? Thanks for the sub, Orca. How are you? Appreciate it.
What a legend.
Boy, everyone's in here hanging out. Sean, good morning. Everyone's going to work. That's depressing. SG, good morning. Sorry, I had to start the beginning of some videos. Had to start at the beginning. What's good, everyone? How is Sunday going so far? That's good. It's cool you got to meet the Sentai cast there. That's pretty cool. Don't buy Neptune 4 mats, everyone. Give it a 3. Is it that bad? I still swear by these Ender 5 pluses. Especially the new one with the direct drive. I'm digging it. What FedEx package do I come tomorrow? I don't even know what I ordered. Oh, yeah. He's not that exciting. That's fine. The dude just does flips. Weird bot. Ah, my kneecap! Ah! Woo! Karma? What do you mean? He's not that cool. He's not. He's better than Tommy in every single shape or form, though. Party was good. It was a good time. My daughter had a lot of fun. She got a Power Ranger toy, which is really cool. I'm trying to think if she got anything like crate. I mean, she got a bike. That was our big present to her. Absolutely exhausted, though. Absolutely exhausted. I'm still not over it. I did sleep like a baby, believe it or not. I only got up like once. Had just like two full extruder. Why? Like failed prints or just something wrong with them? Sorry, I woke up with a headache. I need pills, caffeine, and a snack. Here's one of my daughters. Turtle cookies we got her. We have actually like Ninja Turtle ones, but I didn't want to eat those. She got an In Space pink Lightning Collection figure. slow it down, man. Oh my God. We didn't get a Discord notification, did we? Check here. Why did we go out 4 a.m? Check Dino. I mean, I've had that happen before, but like, I don't know. I like printing slower. Gives me more time to work on stuff. That's a good cookie. But we're gonna spot put, or nope, maybe. We're gonna wet sand this morning. My thumb's ripped open from all we did yesterday, but I say, let's just go till I can't do it anymore and then we'll spot putty. Ye shall answer. I'm just trying to see why the I don't know, we'll see. See if that did anything. Which was a way to like force it. Anyway, sorry. James, good morning! Yeah? Did you do all right? That sounds terrifying. I've never used I've heard people say Clipper's good. I don't know. I know it sounds lame, but I'm like getting to, like, the nitty gritty of all that, you know. Just print it. You know, if it's got holes in it, resin it. If it fails, we just print the fail part well together, you know. Simple folk over here, you know. It doesn't have those. I've also never looked into it. Like, I've heard of it, and I've, you know, weighed the options a couple times, but I don't remember. I need to do a post for work. I don't know what that means, but good for you. Yes.
Wake up, hero.
Stop it, Peter.
Good morning! How's your 4-day night going? Aaron, if you're in here, here's your helmet. Part of it. last to go through my hair. That's fine. That's my life. Have a good day at work, Aaron. Yeah, when you get a chance, let me know what colors you wanted. Like, send me a picture, because I, in my head, I can't keep it straight. McFly gets me so confused. Once the jaw is printed, we'll actually probably work on it. But I started the video, so. All right, let me do the post, then we're gonna get Bioman Yellow. Slopped up. Slop it up! I hate myself sometimes, I'm sorry. Sorry, give me 1 second, we'll get out of here. Is near. You're getting there. What is this? Oh, that's TikTok. It's like, what is happening? No. It needs to be spring already. I'm sick of being cold. So sick, being tired. Alright, one more, get it on the blue sky. Okay. Hashtag promoted. I guess we could do the Facebook or something, right? Wake up, a hero, I don't know what to say. We'll see what it does. Son, what's going on in the morning? What's going on? All right. glad you went. Glad you got to meet her. Who knows if you ever get that chance again. What is it, Reiko? Oh, Zoo Yellow. Oh, nope. Jesus Christ. Zoo Pink, sorry. I didn't read in context, sorry. She was at a Vegas con yesterday. Viva Las Vegas! Okay. Let me get some glumpies. Zoo Ranger Pink. Yep, Zoo Pink. Zoo Ranger Pink. Zoo Pink. Zoo Pink. So I got this just for you. I hope you're ready for it. It'll be there soon. Don't you worry. Oh, son. You bring me joy. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We will be doing another Russo Pink. I got an order for this Cosmic Fury Red stunt, a Russo Pink stunt. I got to finish that Russo Red stunt. And then a Zenith. And then and Russo Black Stunt, and a Russo Gold Stunt. It's okay, son. We all understand that Cosmic Fury's helmets were just a lazy concept. We're on the same page. You're okay. Now, is Russo Soldier better? No. Absolutely not. I like Cosmic Fury green sideburns, gold sideburns. So over them, please make them stop. Please. Oh, and I got a Russo Max too. But I'm gonna be doing one for myself, so that's two more. No, there's two people that are grandfathered in. The Russo Max is different because I don't have that myself, so that's fine. But son, you can get any Russo Soldier helmet you want, and Jay can too. I mean, Jay's bought like 15 helmets up there. Yeah. Oh. Man, no, at this point in my life. Or if you're on the Patreon. If you're on the Patreon, you betcha. Join the Patreon, $1. $1 a month. You lose that in the couch cushions in your house. You lose that getting in and out of your car.
You probably don't even take your change sometimes because it's not worth it. Join the Patreon. Join it now and you still have today and half of tomorrow to get your concept art in for the Metal Dental Hero and the Retro 70s Metal Hero.
Ooh, let me know how that goes, Double.
You're fine, son.
I'll be here.
I'll be here forever making Russo drawings. No one ever orders anything cool.
Dead man.
I'm glassing. They look really good on your new shelf. Seems everyone else liked them too.
That made me happy.
Hey, I'm happy. I'm glad I got sunshine. Not bad, not useless. Not for long looking for. It's coming along.
Sometimes you get away the chance of screwing it up more or just living with it sometimes. I do that a lot. You gotta put everything away? Why?
Oh, that's fair.
One day I'll have a helmet.
One day.
And hopefully it's not. It can work out a nice organization at home. Every time you come in here, it plays for me. A little creepy. Not gonna lie, a little creepy. Bam! I need to order the LEDs for these so we can get that figured out. To make bucks for the visor and the top visor. Get them printed. I think the top visor, I should be able to print on the little printer, so that's nice. That's the big one. Jaguar told me that they're flush visors, so I'm going to just vacuum for them and slap them over top. Thanks! We need to redo the first three, but orange and black turned out rather well. Actually, I have an order for black. I mean, orange. We will get around to reprinting those three. Doing them at a leisurely pace, not rushing them out for the series. I'm gonna get ready for Violet. Who invited the extra hero? Sixth? I don't know, we'll see. Yeah, I'm going to try to print that. Russo Mac. I honestly don't know what the power engine name is. Shiny gal. Dino Knight red. I don't know. Is she like a microfiber cloth that you usually find? Hero.
You shouldn't break it. They're pretty sturdy. They're pretty sturdy.
Unless you do real aggressive dusting. I know what you do. You. It's your life. But
it'll be okay. Would like, I mean, we're gonna clean our house today because when we get back from our daughter's party, we just kind of put all of her gifts and everything like in the front room. It's like hard to clean our house. So we're gonna clean that, get all the boxes and decorations away, and then I would like to shoot the end for Mystic Knight Blue, Shredder, and Ancient Age Green. So I can get Ancient Age Green out of here. Man, it would be gnarly to get, like, 10 videos. Tokyo Corner, what's going on? How are you? Gnarly to get, like, 10 videos edited this week. If you're on the Patreon, again, join, $1. $1, join it. The spot putty and sanding tutorial that's up there, I'm going to try to get it up Monday on the main channel. I didn't release all the stream VODs last week, so I'm going to do all of them for the last 2 weeks, and then I'll put that out Monday if I get the thumbnail done. Oh, they liked it. It's pretty cool. Kind of comfortable to wear, so I didn't really wear it very much. I mean, I could have took the mouth off and wore it, but just kind of chasing my son around and running around, so it wasn't practical. It's a cool centerpiece, I guess. We also hit 3,000 followers on Instagram, like, yesterday or something. So I was thinking maybe next weekend we do, like, a shirt giveaway. All weekend and draw it, like, Monday or something. Or probably Tuesday, I don't know. I have to take off work Tuesday for something, so. Maybe Tuesday. A little Easter weekend giveaway. Ah, there is. Space Ranger 335 does those. Interested. He just has it hollowed out. He puts like a printed out picture up there, then puts a clear black visor over it, puts an LED in there. Next week we might do a t-shirt giveaway on stream. Just have to pop in and enter, and then I'll probably draw Tuesday.
Because I finally got the shirt out for the winner last giveaway.
The real one that would be cool to do is the Time Force. No one's really done those, I don't know. Like I said, let me get the new Tokusha models figured out. I need to talk to Zero, and then maybe I'll see if he'll do a light or Time Force for me how I want it. There's somebody on Facebook selling one of Space Rangers light up helmets actually, like last week. His red. I know his red is 100% a screen cast. He got it from Wild Ranger. The mold, at least. Trying to get these last show holdouts done. I guess Turbo Rangers not technically so, but whatever. Pre-Zoo. Paintbrush. Front is okay. I'm not like super worried about this being nice up here. Not sure what we're gonna do yet. How we're gonna make this work. The best thing about just soldering holes in here and putting the LEDs up through. I don't know how we're gonna get like the wrong strip of lights. We'll worry about that when we get there. Ranger.
So the stunt helmets for Time Ranger.
The show stunt helmets. I don't know about the stage show ones. I've never really seen them. But so the actual stage show ones, stunt ones, they have half-painted visors, and there is colored mesh behind them. Yeah, no one really does know. Well, I mean, Rainbow Studios knows, but... if you go on my Discord in the threads and go to Time Force, there's an actual screen used Time Ranger suit pictures and a Time Fire from Power Rangers. You can tell how flush the visor is and stuff. From what I know, the actual hero helmets, the visors are fully opaque. And again, this up here is clear. I mean, it's just hard to match. It's weird. It has like a metallic flake, but it also doesn't. I don't know the best way to find it. Up here is clear, because there's actual lights up here on the actual hero helmets. And then about right in here, there's holes to see. I mean, there's not holes, but they're behind the visor, there's space to see. So there's like 1-inch slits up here. So that's how they're actually done. Honestly, if you do just half painted and do a mesh in the background, they look solid from even 4 feet away. 6 feet away on a shelf, they're painted. But yeah, that's how they're done. If you wanted to know. We're gonna get paint on this today. Actually, I can do that now, because this isn't...
back getting Batman yellow.
Okay. So front's done. Back shouldn't be too bad. McFly, I never vanish! I'm always here! In the world of the internet. There goes my hero! Like, Foo Fighters aren't good, right? Stop! What's up, McFly? Tutorial and try to get up tomorrow.
What are you doing? Yeah. How much I just like slide over your head or weird? Kamen Rider shit's weird. This is weird. I hope y'all ready for what Patrick's cooking because it's fire. I think more can just enough. That's awesome. Oh, I was gonna sit down and order Grim Grinder toys. I need to. I will. Finally, I need to fix that spot. I took a look at the time, so we get more paint on it.
So we'll do next.
Just need to wet sand in one spot. I don't really try to. Not really worried about money, more so getting people how much they want. I do make a little bit to buy toys and supplies, but that's about it. Scared to start painting this. Yeah, I'm gonna order the LEDs. I gotta figure out how many we need. I don't even really know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm not happy with this little spot here and here, and it's going to be silver, so if we paint it, you're going to see it. I'm not about that.
Devin, good morning.
Yeah, I saw Boom Blacks next week. I'm excited. Can I get orange, please? I need to see some more suit picks.
That's better, but also better at least I tried.
That's what's important. Fire!
Alright.
If that dries, maybe we can still run it later. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Getting everything out of here! Oh, me Simatica!
Devin, thanks for the watch streak. Appreciate you. That's fair, I understand. Bug buns. Boom back. I don't know why I don't have... Man, that gun store cart is calling me. Fire security. Sorry, I got reminded that I needed it. I don't have to, but I like having the third camera. It makes me feel pretty. Alright, what are we gonna wet sand next? We could do another Turbo Ranger. Could you change dragon, get that stupid thing out of here? Geets is over there. Bio green, I think, or bio blue, one of them are ready. Let me go see. Whatever pops out to me first. Whatever pops out, you know. Papillon. Oja. Oh, I'm sorry.
hoping these pills would help my headache, but it's not. It's not. Don't worry. Can't wait to have a sanding day. I'm gonna be excited. Sanding days are nice. I just feel like I do so much. Like, a lot gets done. And that high is what keeps me going for a month or two. You know. I don't know if I gave anyone an update. Again, if you are on the Patreon, it doesn't matter what sub you're at. $1 to the $20. Everyone's going to get a Gokai Stick Ranger key for free. I sent Logan the parts to do the test paint with someone who actually knows how to paint many things. And I forgot to send the chests. So I just sent him the chests with his Kong helmet. So hopefully he gets them like Monday, Tuesday. I haven't been bugging him about it because he's kind of doing me a favor. But curious to see how they turn out. I'm excited. I also sent himself to do his own Striking Rhino key. So I can't wait to see that as well. But we will get these going. I printed a bunch of extra parts and stuff. A couple failed. What? Yes, everyone on the Patreon will get one, I promise. And then the big suggestion seemed to be Gokai Stick Power Coins to give out at PMC. So I think I'm going to try to get them figured out, get the logo on the front, probably put my QR code in the back. Is that vain? I mean, I'm giving out for free. I mean, it's, you know, it's kind of...
I wanna be a big superstar! I don't know where to live large. I don't need that many cars. Big house. Okay, what are we gonna...
Well, if I'm printing them, I can like have them like 3D printed on there. Then just didn't need to do like a quick like highlight of black. I don't know. I need to get them figured out first. I'm gonna see. I printed some of the crystals for.
Where's that? Where's the goggles? BT goggles. It's been a while since I've worked on Kingdom Silver.
wise for a wet talk.
No, Marco.
There's four helmets. Let's see if we get through these. Let's
see how this is gonna look. I need to find the goggles.
I mean, you
keep it up, absolutely.
That's pretty cool. That's gonna be pretty cool. So the plan is, here's the plan. I'm trying to get around. Have to like cast these and use like metallic glitter resin or something. Well, adding in metallic glitter or whatever. I'm thinking, hear me out. I'm thinking we sand this, get rid of these support stuff. That's not a big deal. It's hashtag easy mode. And then I will put some holographic either vinyl or something on the back. Because you can get kind of like that pack. I have some somewhere that I don't know, my daughter got in a present that looked pretty much like the Kira Major pattern, and then we'll like just hit these with translucent colors on top. That's kind of my thinking. I don't know if it's gonna work, I don't know if it's gonna look good. But I need to get going on these. This has literally been here like 2.5 years. And since I have an order for yellow, and I printed yellow and red for myself, I'm gonna get going on this. So, that's my thinking cat brain right now. Wish I knew where that. Like, I know the bag that's in it, I just know where it's at. It's out here somewhere. But. And this is the horn. This is that. The goggles and the lenses. I don't know where the goggle is. You know, I think, right? I think, as long as we don't make the translucent, like the transparent paint on top too dark, I think it should work. And if they're clear enough.
Let me try to find the goggles real quick. Give me 1 second.
They're here. Where?
But I gotta find the right, like, holographic looking paper. You know? Four. You love them cards, Double. Respect. Legitimate respect. So let's see if we can get these four wet sanded. It's only 9:30.
My wife said she told my daughter she'd get her up this morning.
I don't wanna.
Kiram is overdone, I'll feel a lot more confident about
Kiram Adriana in general.
I kind of took a commission, so I would force myself to do it. And then we have Blue Beetle here. Just needs wet sand. We can start that tedious process of
lining that freaking thing.
Still, honestly, still kicking around that $700 lot on Mercari Japan. UFO! What's up? It does take all day, Patrick. I had when we did red, it took me, 3 days? Because I can only do it for like an hour at a time before I feel like I was rushing. That's very important. Let me tell you something. The most important thing about making helmets is don't rush, and no one to walk away. We're not that late. We just started early. You gotta know when you just need to, like, put it down and come back. I mean, you can apply that to, like, anything you want, but... start at like 9.
Honestly, I just say 9 so it gives me a little bit of wiggle room. If I'm sanding, it's usually 9. Right?
I lose track and sometimes nothing feels real, you know? Oh, that sounds terrible. I know about suboptimal green screen.
I'm not gonna say good, but a little bit more.
Understanding what I need to do.
Again, that's why the real helmets aren't as shiny as your car. I just need to, like, figure out how to do, like... I don't even know how to explain it. Like... So for that Ultraman TikTok I did, I just found a green screen of an Ultraman beam and just used that. But, like, I want to know how to make that particle effect myself. I feel like if I can figure that out, I can figure out a lot more. Like, I don't even know what you use to do that. I mean, obviously you're animating something, but like, I don't even know how you get there. Like, how would you do, like, I don't know. Just, like, I don't even know how to explain it. That's the problem. Like, I don't know how to explain what, like, in my head. Like. Like, if I knew how to explain it, I probably would have asked you a while ago. I just... Like a free After Effects? I assume that's like Adobe, right? Or like one that doesn't cost me, you know, an arm. No, Final Cut Pro. Like visual effects for like videos. Send me a DM of it if you don't mind, Patrick. I'll look into it. Just, I don't know. Like, you throw in that whole idea using a 3D mannequin, like, blew my mind last night. Like, I never even thought of that. Like, it's a beautiful helmet, I won't lie. Well, absolutely. Like, I I'd like to do like an SPD morph, like good, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, next month, really?
Well, I swear I saw something on that. I just say that.
I love staring directly into them. See ya, Patrick! It's a joke. It's a joke. It's a joke. I'm supposed to use like a fancy box. I don't know. Like when we were like elementary school, we made like a heat prison. You know, like you put yourself in. Don't look directly at Sora. You'll melt your eyeballs.
Who's to know? alive once, and it was terrible. Fall in. That's actually pretty cool. I mean, it's like they come up, but like, I always, I don't know. I don't know how to put this. It's not that it's not interesting to me, I just don't think it's interesting enough for me to like make a mental point. But I also like really want to see one. Like, I don't, it doesn't make sense in my head, but hopefully. Like, usually they say stuff so far in advance. They're like, yeah, that's awesome, I'll check that out. And then, like, you know, I can't remember it that long.
Thank you.
Carnegie
Science Center, like high school or something. I thought that was pretty cool.
I'm excited to get this one going.
Like I said, this has been here so long. But it's also probably the best thing to test out doing the pyramid crystals, because all I had left was paint and crystals pretty much. And honestly, I did a lot more work to it than what up 2 years ago. Hopefully it turned out a little bit better.
I'll do the goggles next. That would be cool. I never was really big into space when I was a kid. I was more into like ancient history. Like I always thought like Egypt and stuff was cool. I think that's why I really like this Mummy Alive stuff.
I need to get going on Nefertiti. That's what I'm gonna do next.
But I was more of a
history guy than a space. Thank you.
mean, I got lenses to go over these too.
They're for him.
I do need shirts. Gotta get another machine.
Intense color, I'm gonna lie. There's a lot of pieces to it, and I think I just took it on too soon and wasn't aware of what I'll need to do.
Honestly, putting the gems in FDM and then smoothing and casting just seemed like a daunting amount of work. So, with, at least with the resin, don't have to do too much to get them at least castable if you have to.
Again, trying hard not to.
Gear major, yep, this is gear mist over.
This is goggles.
I don't remember how to go on like this.
Yes, yes. I was gonna slap it on, show you. I'd like to get to it. I've heard, like,
not enough, you know? Yeah, I did, I'm not, like, super pumped to get that. But,
you know, whatever.
It's too late now. So we got a lot of stuff coming to Patreon. I don't know if I've ever seen it, I'm gonna be honest with you. Like, I've seen like maybe like a clip, but I never like watched it, does that make sense?
Amazing is actually a really pretty mech, and it, the toy's beautiful.
I just wish they went together.
Sadly, I thought about making this movable, but I don't think it doesn't really fit down here, right? So it's kind of molded and just fit one way.
It does have weird math. I think, like I said, I think Hiramazon is beautiful. Like the sparkly stuff, the toy's
beautiful.
I'd rather have like a more solid, smaller toy than like a big hollow plastic one, like Dawn Brothers. God, I can't think of Don Oni Taijin. Is that it? He's big, but he feels hollow. Hiramazon is like this tall and just, you know, solid, kind of like the old Bokinger toys. So America took the Bokinger mold. Well, no, they did their own molds. That's the problem. They made them bigger and hollow, and it feels like trash for Bokinger. But yeah, they're weird. Like, I don't care for Silver's Mac. I don't know. It's okay. I like the Phoenix Mac. That thing's pretty cool. I don't get the train. It doesn't combine well. The toy is not, like, great. It's definitely a weird mech line. That's just when I was starting to get into this, so I wasn't, like, buying crazy. And then, so I put off, because, like, when you first get into, like, Toku and stuff, and you want to get, like, the toys and, like, seeing, like, the price tag or something that's, like, $30, you got to pay, like, $60, $70 to get it here. It kind of turns you off at first. But once you, like, dive in, you're like, okay, that's normal. And I don't know. I just never did it. And someone was selling a lot of all for, like, $130, so I snagged them. And I'm glad I did. I really do like the toys.
I wish they would have all combined. That would have made them perfect. To me, at
Yeah.
What's up, PJ? How are you?
Just wake up, kid.
How's the father life treating you?
It gets better.
Promise. I tell him the first 3 months were the absolute worst. Absolute worst. Absolute
Memorial double.
Yeah. Sounds about right. That sounds about right, dude. does get better.
It does.
Excited about the summer. Putting a crystal on the front of there. Looking cool. Got me wound up. I don't know if we'll get all four of these wet sanded, but
hopefully two more at least.
And that's what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, hopefully not 10. 10 helmets wet sanded, that's pretty good. It's pretty wild. Kids are cool. Kids are cool. For 320. I started watching all chronologically Sentai, like when my daughter was born. Because my wife is still in school, kind of. Well, she went back to school. So we just watched Toku all night while she was at the class. I started that 5 years ago and still haven't finished it yet, so.
No. She doesn't really watch a lot of, like,
Sentai. Usually I watch that on my own. And when we do watch it, I have to read it to her. So it just becomes tedious for me to watch it. Sometimes she wants me to read it, sometimes she just wants me to, like, tell her what's happening. I mean, honestly, I've watched it so long, I only know a couple words. I mean, I really wish that they taught you a second language at a younger age, you know? Like, it's just like a dumb American thing, just no English. I don't know. Like, again, I think it's just like a dumb American thing. Like, I don't know. I feel like a lot of European people and stuff, like, know two languages. Like, Gio, when he pops in here, he lives in Greece. And he just switches back without a problem, you know? Yeah, well, that's the old stupid boomer mindset. But, like, again, I feel like if you're taught another language, what gets me is a sentence structure. That's what hurts my head. Like, I can't wrap my head around it. Like, I'm dumb. Crystal real quick. If I have some high grit, low grit here, sorry. Low grit sandpaper. I tried. They're not. They make you take a second language. 1 year of school here, and then you don't have to take another language. And if you learn anything in that 1 year, you know, it's just not... Like, I do know some Spanish, but not enough to, like, hold a conversation with, like, you and me. Like, I know enough to call Mighty my lover and all that. You know, the important stuff. So. I could never get around, like, I could get my head around, like, the feminine and masculine endings for words and stuff. Muy caliente, vamos! Honestly, I probably learned more Spanish from watching Jane the Virgin than... years in school. Which again, I think it's sad. And a lot of that, the Spanish teacher we had, she was awesome. Yang was awesome. Yeah, that's also true. But she's one of those teachers where she was more like
the friend of the students and like a teacher of the students, if that makes sense. It's like, never got anything done. Why is my face on fire? I mean, Yang was awesome. She was awesome. She sadly passed away, but she was young too. I mean, you weren't gonna learn anything really in the first place. I think if you made it like Spanish 3 or something, for sure, but. Again, I. I'm traveling to Japan, I would need like a guide or something. I'd be too scared to like go by myself, not know. I understand a lot of Japanese people can at least fake their way through a English conversation with you. Well, I guess not fake is the word I'm going to use, but struggle. I'm a man. I just don't know where to find more of it. So it came with my daughter's Christmas card the one year, and I was like, oh, I gotta keep that! Kind of like we've been wanting to go to the beach with like my wife's family, and like every year it's something like someone can't afford it or something. Like at this point, we must just go by ourselves or something. I don't really have a desire to go to the beach. It's more so just to go with them, you know, have a family vacation. But I mean, I didn't go to the beach till I was 19, 20. And it wasn't that great. I don't know. I don't like sun. I don't like being hot. Large bodies of water, I found out, scare me. And we went during like high school week or something, so just a bunch of dumb kids being obnoxious. I mean, I was there for most of my life. Probably just for that obnoxious. I probably was. Well, me and my wife went. We didn't have kids and we were poor, so like everything seemed really expensive before we had like adult jobs. I think it looks cool. Again, it's a little hazy still, but the clear that up. I'm thinking just clear the back and put the translucent on the front. put that metallic behind it? I'm thinking, friends, I don't know. I think this would be a good test, because this wasn't very hard to print. Like the freaking horn thing. I don't know how we're going to do that. I need to look at that. I don't even know what it looks like. Okay. Alright.
Here is my silver.
Right.
Back and forth. Honestly, if I could resin print bucks, I think that would be really good. I know, but... I don't know how, like... I asked 3DC to do me bucks for the outer lens for these, Agito eyes. But I tried resin printing them, and they just, like, felt like they just broke. They're too thin.
I was trying to resin print the box for it. And then just like wet sand it and just form it like that day. Because I know resin will warp a little with heat, which actually need to do something, but I don't think it's going to melt, right? I don't have to worry about that. I can just do pull after pull.
Probably just stupid.
But
time is at 10:30.
We're good.
Like a pre-made one from somebody. You can get some pretty decent pre-made ones on eBay and stuff. They're not that expensive. They're cheaper than like what I paid for my industrial one, I guess. I just not even industrial because it's too small. I don't know, whatever. Small business one? I don't know. I think I paid $870 for mine. And I think you can get like wood ones off eBay from people that make they make them good for like $300 or something. Maybe even less. That's not bad. It's not bad at all. I wish mine was bigger. It's just a weird size. Like, so my biggest thing was finding a way to consistently heat it. But what's his face? Nightshade? I think on the Discord? I can't remember his, like, Instagram. He made a huge one that he does like full fronts and helmets on it. And he does, everything comes out great. He did the King Odrin, they look great. It's just, he built a heat box like Punished Props did. Which works. I really like just being able to like, put the plastic in, pull the thing up, and hit a button, and it just tells me when it's at the right temp. If I could get one that's like 14 by 14, I think would be sick. 12 by 12 would probably work too, but I think 14 by 14 would be. Oh, like the full... I get you, like the... You'd be surprised. The bucks might not be that big, you know? I mean, I think... please do not take this the wrong way, DJ. I feel like you have a bigger head. So, I get that. I can kind of squeak away with, like, the Kyurugers for me, because I can just fit them on my bed. My former bed. Would be, I need to find where to put the part that lives up here.
I need to take a file the eyes too before we get paint on here, but I think this thing is maybe not fit for the same.
Yeah? You post a picture of that? I didn't see it. And again, I honestly haven't really sat down to catch up on everything all weekend, so. Bad beetle parts.
Okay, I'll check it out. So I have been doing it.
I gotta always say, if I don't get back with somebody, stop putting them ignoring you. Just feeling up busy, forgot, or haven't had a chance to get there yet. Thank you.
I tell him, absolutely not.
Absolutely.
We don't do that here.
Okay. Not in my house.
Absolutely not. Absolutely not. That's Bat in the Sun light. Not as bad as Bat in the Sun. But hot garbage. Why do you have to put a dragon shield on everything that walks? I mean, it's just some people like ride or die talk. Like, they're so obsessed with it, it's weird. When, like, they carry that over to, like, Jason David Frank, like, same, like, idolization, and it's weird, like, I don't get it. No, because you got to understand that Sentai treats the legacy differently. Like, they're never better. If that makes sense.
Like, Aqua Ranger shows up sometimes. And... well, I guess... oh, sorry. Yeah, Aqua Red. No, Aqua Ranger. Aqua... what? I get those two confused. Which one's the anniversary one? Whatever. The Go Ranger one. He shows up sometimes, but he never steals the show. And he always acknowledges the younger generation. Like... that works. Good. Yeah, I mean, you know, they invented a whole character that, like, embody the whole legacy, I guess, if that makes sense. I don't know how nice these are going to look. I'm afraid to sand them. Man. Just woke up. That's the dream. Maybe. Don't sleep forever.
Don't speak. I didn't even listen to that yesterday. Put it on.
About these antennas, they're not great. It's about the front. It's about the money shot. Front. So I just find the top part.
What's going on, Nova? How are you? Three more episodes of Ghost. Ghost, you're gonna be a ghost boy. Spider Tony, absolutely.
Blue Beat.
I think it's Blue Beat, right? What is it? Red Eagle. It's Blue Beat. Big Chillin. Welcome to the chat, Spider Tony. Oh, this is small.
Okay. That's the front. So I gotta find the antenna. It's here somewhere. Hopefully it's I'm gonna take a file of the eyes that we cut out. We use red tinted plastic for the eyes. So the actual like stunt helmets aren't opaque with the eyes. So that's what we're gonna do. Probably should have done the red. We did some engineering with red. I think it turned out rather well. We probably could have done with this, but the eyes are recessed, so I wasn't worried about them. And they're straight slits. Rounded like the other two, I think greens are. We need to get going on green. Green's kind of too big. I do a better green file than I should do. But we'll get there. I'll probably get some silver on this today. Some base coat. Can't really do. I guess we could do black for the eyes. Off. I can't really do a. I'm not masking these lines. We're just gonna fill them in best we can.
Yeah,
there you go. Whatnot's fun.
I think whatnot. I'm trying to pop in your thing yesterday, Nova, but it wouldn't load. Stand for almost 3 hours and your hand gets tired. Who would have thunk? Ice cream challenge.
Okay.
Let's get this back sanded and then I'm gonna get black coats on a couple of helmets we wet sanded. So we get cooking on them. And then I think that might be it for this morning. But we'll see. See how long this takes.
Shouldn't be too bad. It's small. Okay, I don't know if this one's gonna fit. Okay, this came off the print bed that like the day before my son was born. It's been a while. I find these beautiful just intimidating. Just the amount of line work we're gonna have to do. Not like the painting or anything. Probably gonna take us 2 weeks to do all the lining on it.
Thank you, Devin.
Yes.
big hit. Big hit. That was worth the rushing and the aggravation. I'm still not like super happy with how it turned out, but we got a video out of it too, so
it's gonna be good.
Kind of too busy running around playing with everybody though. Sit and get a picture, but it'll be fun. I had a good birthday party. Me and my wife didn't fight at all. I know that sounds wild, but every year we fight. For the birthday party. Didn't this year.
Don't speak.
Nice thing about these three Beetleborgs are there's lots of great references and screen use stuff.
I did actually, when we were doing Red Beetle, I reached out to the prop master on Beetleborg. I hunted them down, I found them, and asked them how they did the eyes for the, where the vision was on the hero helmet. And he told me he didn't know. So, couldn't remember. Seems wild, but he did. I think he probably enjoys other facets of life and not fixated on costume heroes, 30-year-old shows. You know, I get it. We all got priorities in life. Obviously, his are wrong, but well, we figured it out. We made it. We made something work. Looking good. Sanded. Okay, this thing is tight on my head. I don't know if it's going to fit. Maybe now I got a haircut. Should be a problem, but we'll see. We'll see. I guess the magnets are obviously might be the issue. Think about that. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, we'll worry about it. And you know what? It doesn't fit.
6 foot away, it's gonna look great in the show.
Dago, we doing anything fun today?
I think we're just gonna clean. We're gonna put all the stuff away from her party and all that. leaderboard comment.
Not the leaderboard, I'm sorry.
Mile in and a cover rank comment by 10 questions now, so I'm glad we got at least one in each. Well, that gives another two back there. Turbo Pink is kind of ready to roll. Saint Dragon is the last changement helmet we have. Concealed Desert Fair hopefully releases new files. I'm going to eat them up. Whatever you want. We've had a lot of stuff that needed wet sanded. Yellow. I get a new stand fryer. Like this thing's garbage. Bear with me here. We got two more. Two more right now. I'm just sit for the last couple minutes. I'm hungry. I didn't even have an egg sandwich. Fancy egg molds. Probably use them right. Head ends, cold baby. And this is Bioman. Bioman! Gumbo! Real Bioman I'm over doing. I did a Pepicora conversion years ago. It's the one on my shelf. The one in the Kiss or Miss video. It's hot garbage. But at that point in my life, I was just trying to get one every month on the shelf every season.
So yellow, I'm gonna do a coat of white as a mask for line bomb.
I have like a bone-splitting headache, but you know, it's fine. A new anime Yu Yu Hakusho season? Whoa, Nani? That seems wild to me. For real? Was that Yu Yu Hakusho Super? Continuation would be sick. Though, I don't think anyone's watched the third arc. Has anyone here but your hand, or have you seen the last arc of Yu Yu Hakusho? Everyone stops after Dark Tournament. I know, like, the beats of the story at the end, but I don't know what happens. Kiriyolo has not changed since last time. Next weekend, we're going to get sanded, get another coat of primer on it. And hopefully, buddy, we'll see how next weekend goes, Easter and all, but that's the plan. Next weekend is a sanding weekend. A rough sanding weekend, not a wet sanding weekend. This is a wet sanding weekend. Hey, Dragon Ball Super's not bad. It's not bad. Tournament of Power isn't bad. I'm trying to push my Kirama Silver so I can get the gems figured out. Season 4, Yuffie, you lost me. What are the arcs? The worst crossover episode, Power Rangers. What's that one? Dimensions in Danger or whatever. You know, the one where Tommy shows up and steals the show. Annoying. No one cares. Yeah. What a shame. What a shame. Set up for success, and then, well, here we are.
You don't have to do it alone.
It's this terrible, terrible soul patch. This weird spiky hair. Get out of here. It's 2011. What? It's not 1999. Is that the one where they had to, like, VFX the helmet because it still was like the Fighting Spirit helmet or something? I can't remember. Yeah, they all do the stupid helmet takeoff thing, which is literally my least favorite thing. Second, next to Tommy, my least favorite thing from Power Rangers is when they do the fake helmet takeoff. I hate it. I hate it so bad. It's so weird. It's so weird. I hate it. Why? That's not how they work. Time Force Yellow. She's cool. She doesn't do anything though. Like Power Rangers having them suited up without helmets on. Yeah, they should have just took Time Yellow's story and put it on her. This kills the allure of it. Like, I don't know. I mean, nowadays, it wasn't always, but you always save the helmetless shots in the suits for the final roll call, and it's always badass. We don't kink shame him. What a sloppy mess over here, jeez. What a Sentai purist. No, they just have better ideas. What do you want from me? What do you want from me? You can put a TV dinner, or you can put a 5-star restaurant dinner next to me. Both be, you know, veal cutlets. I don't know. One of them's gonna be better than the other. I don't know what to tell you. Apples and, you know, rotten apples. I don't know. Yeah, well, that's interesting. Do you like the fake helmet removal? Like, is that a beloved thing? I see people do it in, like fan things. I'm like, this is dumb. Homemade salsa sounds good. I could go for some salsa. I think we need to get salsa. Well, I've got chips. We got some leftover zesty cream cheese. Might be a good lunch. Egg sandwich and some zesty cream cheese dip. Yeah. Should have a lot. Well, I mean, we always have a lot to do, but then we got a solid plan for the afternoon. God willing, we're not going anywhere. Hopefully we clean the house. Yes, this nonsense. Get out of here. The only Sentai season that does that is Go Onger, and they have special helmets that are gimmicked so they can do that. They're like They're full, but they're cut at like a huge angle. And they might even be foam too. So they can actually like kind of like have them half over their head and pull off, so it looks at least a little believable. But it's the only Sentai that does this nonsense. Yeah? Stupid. Get out of here! Dumb! You're dumb! You look like a fool! You go over the corner, you could do that with your airbrushed six-pack ab suit with weird crotch shadows and stupid textures and weird pinstripe lines on them and leave us alone. Why don't you get leather, weird leather gauntlets too while you're at it? Whatever. Whatever. You do you, I guess. I'm sure you got some weird mashed up Dragonzord Tommy helmet going on anyway. Use the pegs to take. What's that mean? I didn't know what Zolate theme is. Oh, Zio, okay. Go watch what started all this. Go watch Dimensions in Danger. Watch him take his helmet off. Let me know. Let me know about them clips. Clasps. Just keep it on. Just keep it on or demorph. Have some civvies on. You know? I mean, I get it, he'd need a long sleeve shirt to cover up those terrible tattoos, but, you know, again. Not really double. It's kind of a chemical reaction. I don't know if heat helps it. You're honestly better off just being patient and waiting, or else it won't stand right. That's usually. That's my experience with it. Trust me, I've tried to push it on some things and like it just doesn't sand right, or it doesn't cure hard enough and it like will break. I mean, honestly, at least 6 hours before I'd even like mess with it. 24 to be safe. I don't know
what the actual cure time is on this.
Ba-ba-ba.
24 hours, hard cured and waterproof. Waterproof, fourth.
Need to read. Yeah, well, I mean, that would cost money if it's not. You know how much money they'd spend to get Jason David Frank to show up on screen again? I mean, that's where your budget is. Anyway. So, I think that's probably about it for this morning. Though, I think I'm going to make that resin cast Green Ranger helmet I have summer project. I don't even know what that means. I mean, I work every weekend, but still. You know what I mean. I can do the lame take my helmet off thing. Again, that stems from always wanting to do too much. I don't know. Or always have to bring about MMPR. And you know what? I will say it.
whatever that last Netflix reunion one was, wasn't bad. Awesome double. It wasn't bad. The Megazord fight was probably better off not being in there at all. And I'm fine with, what's her name, Min? Being a Yellow Ranger, that's cool. I mean, I have no problem with you continuing a little MMPR here and there. Like, just make it a movie like that and call it a day. I mean, it was also nice that some of the Rangers weren't there. No, they did weird stuff to the gaunt. Like, why would you? Never mind. I'm not getting it. It's fine. I mean, everyone stands for that freaking 95 movie, and it might have had better CGI Megazord fight than the 2024 one. God, those movie helmets are atrocious. Anyway, we're done. We're not. Stick is not in a rant mood about bad asymmetrical helmets. Sun-melted helmets. Removable lip plate helmets? I don't know. Anyway, whatever. That's it for this morning. Like I said, we'll be back. I'm going to wet sand these two helmets this afternoon, and then we will... try to get some paint going on stuff. Spot putty a couple things. Get ready for Sandathon. Me and the Easter Bunny are going to have a Sandathon next weekend. It's going to be great. Looking forward to it. So, have a wonderful rest of your day. I will see you 5 p.m. this afternoon. Hashtag promise. Hashtag my wife might go to Walmart. Hashtag God knows what's going to happen. But that's the plan. And I will see you later. 2024 movie, 2014? Was it 2014? How old am I?